From the Heights Casino in Brooklyn, I'm Nate Chura, here with British national squash champion Tesni Evans, who just reached the quarterfinals for the first time at the Weymuller Open. Congratulations, Tesni.
Yeah, thank you. It was a tough match there. Up-and-coming Egyptian player who really took the game to me, so I'm really happy to sort of come through that match today.
Now, you're currently riding a career-high number 12 in the world, and you're the number 4 seed here in Brooklyn after a sensational run at the U.S. Open last week. What's behind your recent success?
I don't think I can pinpoint anything. I've put a lot of hard work in over the last 2 years and just changed a few things that I needed to change, and my mentality is a lot better than it used to be, and everything just seems to have come together all at a great time, so it all seems to be paying off, and obviously with that brings a bit of confidence to my game, really.
Yeah, well, whatever you're doing, it's working. You have a good shot at making the semifinals. Your likely opponent in the quarterfinals is Salma Hany. You have a good record against her. You lead your career head-to-head 4-1. With such a big opportunity on the line, will nerves be a factor at all?
Obviously, I mean, it's normal before any match that you're nervous. Doesn't matter who you play, whether you're supposed to play somebody you're supposed to beat or you're not. You know, there's always nerves attached, but that's a good thing. And a good opportunity for both of us to make the semifinals, but it'll be a very tough match.
Well, we'll be watching, and you can watch Tesni, too, here live at the Heights Casino, or follow the action online at PSAWorldTour.com and CarolWeymullerOpen.com. Thanks so much, Tesni, and good luck.
Thank you.